So this is the lizard man. And over here you see more of Gallenberg.
My name is Shane Holtzgren, aka the Space Cowboy.
Skyler Clark.
This guy's always
I think he's an original. Well, not original, but he's
sorry, I don't know why I was touching
the protection you have is these little symbols that are simply there to stop.
Yeah, you get two in there. This guy is the hammerhead. Don Ferrero. So it's easy to say that guy has a hard head. Trying to see the Harry Potter guy. This was all the
ones. Are they sunk in? Or are they standing out?
That's a good question. I don't know. Oh, this is the one-armed man who, yeah, the one-armed paper hanger. This guy right here. And this is actually the Berlin Wall.
Okay, it's not actually the Berlin Wall.
Well, no,
Wall.
But he's hanging the Berlin Wall. She likes the, See, this was a good idea, wasn't it? And over here, they have these, I guess a rat. Guinea pig.
Weasels? Seriously?
What? No, they're not. Okay, I feel like an idiot. Oh, you make different colors.
Yeah.
I can't do that. The vomit art. A mock lamb. But it's not a lamb. That's a billy goat. It's not a lamb. Oh, these are the selfie people. So you get inside these caves. This is like a miniature cave that you get through. I actually remember this. Carnegie Science that I remember these things. I used to love it. Playing around with the water. And it turns the lights on. You should go inside the Cave of Wonders. She's having her own fashion show, trying to decide which to go on.
I think I would choose that one.
That one?
You know, it's interesting, like, up close and stuff, but, like, when you get farther back, like, it looks, like, on here, it looks like the person.
Yep, I already did. This is a white alligator.
I'm gonna get my own pet, guys. Freak of nature. I'm glad we didn't say freak of nature. That's a little weird. I'm gonna start with this. I'm gonna choose a kitty. Choose an extra body part. I think I want to give him antlers. Choose a hat.
That's really sick.